Roll camera, roll audio.
All right, well, the Rio Asian Film Festival has returned for its 26th edition as one of the largest in the world. It brings together works from the Asian diaspora, and one of those making their debut is a Canadian debut is an...